Here you can access all of your information. You can edit your MyTDU Life profile and modify your furniture with MyTDU House. Your MyTDU Life profile is composed of two parts. On the left, you can find if you want to go back to the free ride session, it's this way.
Classic driving school. Hey, are you all set up at home now?
Why, look here, Todd. It seems there's a new competitor at Solar Crown. Do you mind doing the introductions?
I'd like to present you Miami Harris. She will be one of your opponents for this competition.
Let's hope you have more talent for racing than you do for dressing. Somebody needs to give you some advice on style. Come see me. I mean, after I finished beating you. Ciao.
A word to the wise. Watch your back around Miami. She can get really crazy behind the wheel, and she'll do just about anything to make sure she wins a race. Of course, before anything else, you've still got to get that license.
See how you're doing during this simple exercise. Drive your vehicle successfully through the bend and control your braking to stop the vehicle inside the zone.
Well done! Another successful test! Slalom test is a good way to see if you have mastered braking, vehicle control, and acceleration. Keep focused. Congratulations! It really looks like you've got the hang of this. During races, you'll encounter different types of bends and slopes. This test is just a taste of what's to come. Well done! Another successful test! You have to adapt your driving depending on your vehicle, but also depending on the weather. Don't forget to adapt your braking on a wet track.
A 180 degree turn, or to negotiate tight hairpin turns, use the handbrake.
Well done! Another successful test! You won't be alone on the roads. You have to know how to adapt your position and angle of approach depending on the other vehicles. In this exercise, you have to avoid all of the other cars. Well done! Another successful test! Show me how you're doing with this two-lap training race. Well done! Another successful test! Well done! This license allows access to new events. A new championship is now accessible. You just need to follow your GPS to get there. Good luck.
Thank you for your advice, Todd.